I think we're ready. The suspense is killing them. That moon look pretty. Well, I wish I was a catfish, swimming deep, deep, deep in a deep blue sea. Well, I'd have all these women fishing after, showing up after, showing up after. Yes, after me, after me. Well, I'm going. Yeah. There's a house way over yonder with the doors all painted green. Well, they got mighty fine young women. Oh, Savelva, trouble now, Velva. Yes, ever since, ever since. Well, I wish I was a catfish, swimming deep, deep, deep in a deep blue sea. Well, I'd have all these women fishing after, showing off after. Yes, after me, after me, that's after me. Well, all right. Yes, all right, all right, all right. Get it down home now. Oh, you know you're sounding all right now, baby. I wish that. Wait, all right. We're gonna do one. Yes? You're trying to get me drunk. That's what you're trying to do. We're gonna do one for you right now that was like, I think, one of the very first tunes this band ever did. We've done it almost every time we've come. What? No, what? Play a shuffle. We're gonna do Bullfrog, man. Little Bullfrog Blues is the very first tune the band ever learned to play, and I hope you can dig going back that far back to our career, but we just can't stop playing that tune because we always did think it was a good tune and everybody kind of likes to play. That's all right. You don't have to clap. Just lay back and be quiet, and we'll just blow your brains out. What's that? I can't hear you. Make it loud. Yeah, well, I think that mic's cool now. It was low the last couple tunes, but they got it together out. Thank you, boys. I thought for a minute you had a little conspiracy against me here. You got it to... Now it's all... Oh, there it is. All right. Get yourself in tune, Alan. Take your time. We're going to be up here a long time. We're not going to go no place. So if we seem, like I said last night, if we just seem like we're stumbling around up here, that just has to be the way it is. But we're going to be up here a long time to book it for you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.